Hello, good friends. Welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're going to show you how to find hidden locked chats on your WhatsApp business. So this means that you actually have hidden your locked chat on WhatsApp business and now you have no idea how to find that chat list. So before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and not forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so now let's get started. First of all, what you need to do if you want to find your hidden locked chat on your WhatsApp business, let's open WhatsApp business and go to the chat list. So if you remember the first time you try to hide your locked chat on WhatsApp business, it says that you'll have to use your secret code. So in this case, if you still remember that secret code, then that's all right. You can actually easily to find that chat. So what you need to do is you can open the chat list of your WhatsApp business and you can see there will be search bar here. You can tap on that search bar and you can type or enter your secret code. Make sure that you remember that or you have saved that on your note. And now let's enter the code. I have 6-digit code here, 6-digit secret code. Alright, and as you can see, when I enter the secret code, the lock chat will appear here and it's unlocked right here. As you can see, this is my lock chat that I have hit before. I have hidden before. So easily you can do that. But in this case, if you forget the secret code, then there is no way to get back of that hidden or locked chats, because all the chats, all the content of the chat that you have hidden will all be erased or deleted or be cleared. So make sure that you remember your secret code carefully and you can save that on your note. And now if you want to disable that, you can easily go to that hidden locked chat again. Let's enter the secret code. In this case, if you want to disable the hidden lock chat or you want to turn off the hide lock chat, you can tap on this, open the lock chat, open the hidden chat and go to settings and just turn this off like this. So lock chats will show on your chat list. They will still be kept separate from other chats. Tap on continue and lock chats are now on the chat list. Now let's go back again. As you can see, when I scroll like this, the lock chat will appear because I have turned off the hide lock chat on my WhatsApp business. Alright guys, so it was how to find your hidden lock chat on WhatsApp business. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.